Wait, transformation of a neighborhood is our section. Colonel Nathaniel Rochester was buried here in the West Spring grounds, but then he was moved to Mount Hood Cemetery in 1859 to make way for the city hospital.